27-year-old woman is now facing charges in a Ferndale hit and run. The accident happened around 2:15 on Saturday morning. Police say a group of people were crossing Woodward at 9 Mile when the driver plowed right into them and then took off. One of the victims, a 30-year-old woman, was hospitalized with critical injuries. Ferndale police have also recovered the suspect's vehicle and are continuing their investigation.